again? I'm out my mind!
Okay, my mom will be here any minute for our spa day.
Spa. S-P-A.
Yes, very good, Peter. And remember, while we're off getting our massages, you and Daddy are going to spend the day together here.
Oh, I don't want to hang out with him. He's, like, not ticklish anywhere.
Look, I'm sorry, but my mom said he can't be left alone at home anymore. Last time he went crazy and moved all the furniture around.
Dancing, walking, rearranging furniture. Babs is shopping. I let the bird out of the cage.
Hello, dear. Oh, I always forget you walk right into the living room in your house.
Hey, do you have a Band-Aid? Nothing happened, but I'm bleeding. You know what? I'll just rummage through your bathroom.
Man, spending a whole day with him is gonna be worse than eating at a ballpark.
I'll take one terrible beer filled up way too high so I spill most of it, and a too long hot dog and a too short bun. And do you have mustard and relish?
Yeah, it's right there between the entrance and the exit to the bathroom.
Perfect. And can I get a bag of unsalted peanuts? You know, something I would never eat anywhere else in the world?
Sure, here you go.
Great, great. I can't wait to have diarrhea in the stall with no door while 20 guys wait for me to finish.
So, what do you want to do?
I don't know. Sucks that we're stuck here alone.
Wait a minute. Here alone? You thinking what I'm thinking?
This was not what I was thinking.
That's weird. It's not what I was thinking either. I don't even know how it happened.
No, me neither. But this spaghetti's not half bad.
A happy mistake, we'll call it.
Now what do you want to do?
Well, we could watch porn. Have you heard of porn? Is that something you're aware of?
You have postcards from France?
No. Like on a computer. There's like tons and tons of videos of people doing it on there.
Wait, let me understand. You want to watch that with me?
Well, not anymore. You just made it weird. But there's other stuff on there. You want to see a guy in a human-sized hamster ball roll off a mountain?
Yeah. So this is in Russia? Somebody's going to slow him down, right? Whoa! I got to email that to Babs. She hates people. Huh, got a new email here. And it's from a Nigerian prince. It says he's got millions frozen in an account. All he needs is $100,000 to pay legal fees, and then as soon as he gets his money, I get $1,000,000.
Wow, and he must need it quick, because there was like a bazillion typos in that email. You gotta send that money.
You think so?
Absolutely. I mean, can you imagine if you make $1,000,000? You'll be happier than a guy on his wedding day.
Thanks, everyone. Goodbye, Mom. Goodbye, Dad. Goodbye, friends. Goodbye, free time. Farewell, sex. So long, golf on.